It's been one big roller coaster ride of big ups and downs and highs and lows.
I was in the Northern Territory and we were doing men's business and it helped everyone.
Yeah, definitely did, eh? We've come back and it's changed our whole perspective on life. He has returned to school on a part-time basis. With his back-to-school care plan, it's been very difficult. He's been in and out of hospital still. He's got a post-surgery appointment today at the hospital. So with Quaden's Law, I mean, straight after this happened, there were so many episodes that were leading up to this, not just at school. So we've been speaking with people from across the globe on how do we tackle this epidemic of bullying that leads a lot of the times, unfortunately, to our young ones self-harming or taking their lives. So something needs to be in place. We need to see changes in the education department. Our children need to feel safe. And, you know, as parents, we expect that's what's happening. We expect that our children are going to school, getting an education, and having a good day at school. And unfortunately, especially for our mob, and especially for people with disabilities, that's just not happening. So we need to see some improvements. I think the whole education system needs a shake-up because too many people are losing their lives, and this can be prevented. We can help improve the statistics, especially in our communities, if there were safety mechanisms in place to ensure our children's safety, and so that families and parents are feeling supported and children are feeling supported when they do speak up and talk about their experiences in the schoolyard or in the classroom or, you know, even out in public. So Quaden's Law is something that we're working on. We've got a lot of travel coming up and Quaden's Law hopefully will be piloted as soon as possible. We understand that it is important, but it's something that can't be rushed. We need to get it right. So it's in the pipeline, but it's going to be a fairly lengthy process in getting that right.